Making better health easier is what Geisinger is all about. And Abigail Geisinger scholars get to experience it for themselves by taking part in programs they wouldn't find anywhere else, like Geisinger 65 Forward, a new approach to primary care for everyone 65 and older. Doctor's appointments are longer. Patients have a healthcare team devoted to their care. And laboratory and imaging services are right on site. There's even a fitness center and lots of opportunities to socialize. Abigail Geisinger scholars also experience Life Geisinger, a program that helps nursing home eligible adults live independently in their homes. Life Geisinger provides healthcare, transportation to medical appointments, and day centers where patients can socialize with other older adults. Geisinger at Home provides at-home care to those too sick or fragile to travel, and our Abigail Geisinger scholars get to take part in this very important program. Geisinger Fresh Food Pharmacy makes better health easier for people with diabetes who are food insecure. The program provides enough food to make 10 nutritious meals each week for an entire household, along with a clinical care team to provide education and support, all at no charge to the patient. And because behavioral health care is always in high demand, Abigail Geisinger scholars get firsthand experience and training in Geisinger's psychiatric department, working closely with doctors and pharmacists to help real people live better, happier, and healthier lives. As future primary care doctors, it's imperative that our Abigail Geisinger scholars experience the myriad of ways Geisinger's approach to patient care is fundamentally different. Geisinger 65 Forward, Geisinger Fresh Food Pharmacy, Geisinger at Home, Life Geisinger, and real-world experience in our psychiatric department keep wellness in focus and exemplify our vision of primary care and psychiatry at the pinnacle of good medicine. Thank you.